she'd make chicken soup or hold your hand or stroke your hair. And so when I woke up from my surgery and I see her sweet face looking down in the way she, as only a mother can hold your hand and just kind of stroke it,
ooh,
I felt that the healing process had already begun. Wow.